I'm studying in 8th Vivekananda was born on 12th January 1863 in Kolkata. His childhood name was Narendranath Buddha. He Hindu monarch, philosopher, either religious teachers and eradicated of child marriages. Later he joined an a disciple of Sri Ramakrishna. He included Hindu philosophy of Vedanta and Yoga in Europe and America. Vivekananda is considered to be a major force of the revival Hinduism at the modern India. He is perhaps best known for his inspiring speech, beginning with sisters and brothers of America. Through that he increased Hinduism at the Parliament of the World's Religions, Chicago, 1893. Some of his literary works, Raja Yoga, Karma Yoga, Bhakti Yoga, My Master, and His Message was Ayos awake and stop not till the goal is reached. Thank you.